When you look at Imam Hussain and you compare him to the universe, to creation, to the people, you feel like sometimes the universe is revolving around Imam Hussain. All of creation wants Hussain alayhi salam. It's as if Imam Hussain is standing, all of creation is behind him, just looking to Imam Hussain alayhi salam. But that's where we stop sometimes. Who is Imam Hussain looking at? The same way that all of the creation and universe is looking at him. Who is he looking at like this? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Beauty of Allah. If we're going crazy, if the world is going crazy under the love of Imam Hussain is going the same for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We always go all the way up to Ashura in our lectures, in our musibah and all that. What's the last thing we say before they finish the job of Hussain? Ridan bi ridak. We end with Tawhid. That's where it's supposed to start. That's where the story starts. Tawhid is where it starts. All the good stuff comes out of Tawhid, Ma'rifatullah. So I was thinking, maybe it's a good idea. If we're going to be saying Labbaik Ya Hussain, to start with Tawhid. If we're going to say Labbaik Ya Hussain then let's start with saying Labbaik Ya Lord of Hussain. The Lord of